Zoom poker. The unfortunate thing about Zoom is that right now it's only 200 Zoom. I want to play some 500 or 1K or 2K or something. Alright, this one. Very nice hand to start off with. I would love to play some heads up. This guy can't be better than Linus. Gonna be checking. The boys. I DM'd you on Instagram when you're battling Linus. No reply. Oh. I turned $50 into millions of dollars playing poker live and online. You can find out how I did it on my website, charliecarroll.com, where I'm teaching other people to do the same. You can find my cash game masterclass, where I restructure the way that people think about poker completely instead of telling you what to think. You can find my mindset masterclass, where I teach people about meditation, about tilt control, bankroll management, and all the good, important, juicy things. And you can find my full archive of footage of the bankroll challenge, where I turned $50 into $10,000 and showing you exactly how I did it, streaming every single hand along the way.
Heads up. I'll be back.
back and down. Alright, so everyone's quitting, which makes me think that everybody, including the wacko, our friend, is using a script still. Is that true? Or am I tripping? Am I tripping balls? Neither way for Kathy, not quite. Best way to get into mindfulness and yoga? Have some fun with it. Find what you enjoy. Do you like singing? Do some mantra. Do you like sitting there meditating? Find a guided meditation. Do you like somebody telling you what to do? Definitely find a guided meditation. We're sitting out the six max, we're playing Just Heads Up. She prays to the moon. Please help me walk this line. So she takes two steps forward and walks the windy road. She hears her voice is in her head. Speak loud and bold. They say, don't drift into suspicious corners of the mind. Take heed of every beaming light. We've also, we're playing Clancy up here. Five, I think we're mixing. On the hand there, he has Queen 3 suited. Yes, boys! Yes, boys! Fuck GTO! Yes! Is all there is. Love is all. Love is all there is. Love is all. Yes, boys. I gotta be honest, it's a bit mindfucky playing against two different heads up players. I might have to not do that. I might have to just play one. Yes, boys! Yes, boys! Gonna be open. Clancy seems nice. Yeah, I like nice rogues. Losing the flip sucks. I think it's because you're better at poker than the other guy, if it helps. You've earned your way into losing this flip. Ooh. So, obviously, not as great a spot as before. Definitely the case. Nice thing there is that we're never behind, because King 9 hearts is the only King 9 you can have, and we blocked it. Let's go to 220. No need to bet. Kind of full though. To dance on this ground to the rhythm of saints, to carry the sound. Deuce this time, please, dealer. See the board, I admit, is probably quite annoying. we'll give him some time. Thank you. Come on, boys. All right, we've got some anties now. We've got to play a little bit looser. The rhythm of saints to carry the sound. It's very hard for him to have a decent value hand. Block King Deuce. He would have seen that King 10, Queen Jack. Is this Jack 7? Sure feels like it, doesn't it? Oh, that is not Jack 7. Yes, boys. He's Swedish, he doesn't talk, shit. His RTA crash. Would have been cool by that. Well, hoping for a call. Boys. Very, very good questions. You'd make a good student. Interesting race, huh? Or interesting lead, huh? Scratch Scream's Asex, isn't it? It's very interesting. Still lose against something like Ace 10. I turned $50 into millions of dollars playing poker live and online. You can find out how I did it on my website charliecarroll.com, where I'm teaching other people to do the same. You can find my Cash Game Masterclass, where I restructure the way that people think about poker completely instead of telling you what to think. You can find my Mindset Masterclass, where I teach people about meditation, about tilt control, bankroll management, and all the good, important, juicy things. And you can find my full archive of footage of the Bankroll Challenge, where I turned $50 into $10,000, and showing you exactly how I did it, streaming every single hand along the way.